Ready?
Yeah.
It's now the month of Elul. In the month of Elul, we start to blow the shofar every single day to awaken us to the message of God's kingship, to awaken us to change day by day. We have 30 days until Rosh Hashanah. We have 30 days to change every single day. So let's blow the shofar. Also get 30 days to practice blowing the shofar so that when Rosh Hashanah comes, you blow it really well. Let's try that again. Wishing you a very successful and meaningful month of Elul.